Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me now? Or am I muted?
Sorry, I turned your volume down.
Oh. Hello?
Yeah.
Let me kill that echo. Okay, let's fix... Obviously gonna need another rod, that's obvious. Who knows how long this is gonna take. Hopefully it's not too long, but with the way it's been going.
Yeah.
Throwing hit points on this has been like... As you saw last time, how many battles did I go through and not get it? I think I went all the way from manipulation to third thing, and I got no hit point gains whatsoever. That was just wrong. I should have got at least... That was about 100 battles. By the way, the stat cap is not 99 in this game, I found out. It only shows 99, but the stat cap is not 99. There we go.
I'm not seeing the video on your stream.
No, it's not showing up. You're right.
Should I refresh?
No, it's a streaming thing on my end.
Okay.
There we go. I don't know why it did that.
Oh, there we go. But you need to maximize it. Perfect. Yep. Yeah, neither do I.
Ow!
That hurt, didn't it?
That was a surprise, too, so I didn't... Lucky I got him out of there.
Good damage with the saber there.
I'm up to 58 agility, so...
Nice.
And I kinda do want them to hit me at this point at least once.
Thank you.
Ow. At this point, I'm even thinking about just eating meat just to throw the RNG into a new loop.
If that doesn't do anything, I don't know, though.
Why is nothing going up? That's the big question.
The behavior of the first two games is definitely very different on the emulator we're using for the achievements, so...
Which leads credence to the hardware dependency of the game, which is absolutely no surprise.
Yeah, it is pretty reliant on hardware.
I was reading the fact, they say humans are easier to start with, but mutants are easier to finish with. Single character.
Yes. That sounds about right.
And by the way, they're saying that the stat cap is 256, not 99, but it only shows up to 99. Oh.
It should be 255 because it would roll over 256 on 8-bit stuff. 255 is still awesome. Unless, do you have a thing that you like multiples of four also?
No. Oh! We don't want that!
Oh, okay. I do, it's a... That's not good. I should be able to clear out Keith's body fairly fast.
I can't defeat Woodman.
Nice original song.
Actually, that's the song. That's a variant of the song from I Can't Defeat Airman, which you've probably heard all over the place.
Funny, the bird type enemies in both FFL1.
What about bird types?
Oh.
I mean, they
seem to have low HP for their monster type.
I I either need to get more defense or more hit points. Something.
Both. Hit points would be preferable, but defense can help tank until you need the hit points again.
Because right now, I'm 1 hit KO'd by things on Baiko's floor and 2 hit KO'd here.
Yeah.
And God forbid I get multiple enemies. That's even worse.
Yeah.
Once again, getting a streak of nothing. Just plain nothing.
Sucks when it happens.
That was my fault. Yay! Finally!
Some HP?
Finally!
Yes. 12 is not too bad. Just like humans, I think you can race from 8 to 20, so... 12 is average.
Anything would have been good at that point. I was getting my ass kicked.
Yeah, you were... Yeah.
It looks like my mana went up again. Yay! Get about 200 of those and we'll move on.
Yay, more hit points.
Well, if they keep going up, I'll keep running this, but... Okay, I'm in a hit point loop.
A little bit more and I can eat my food. That's good.
It's the case I'm gonna buy a whole bunch of rods and just grind and grind. Ow.
Yep, that's what you do when you find a stat that you want.
Rods and sabers.
So I'll have to keep that in mind that my mutant will have to get damaged to,
to raise defense HP and hit points, and yeah.
Defense.
Three ESPs. My abilities suck.
That's unfortunate. But you can always fix your abilities once you've got your stats maxed, so...
This is obviously a hit point room here, so I'm staying here until, as long as I humanly can. Man, abilities are so glitchy in this game.
Yeah. It was their first one, so... It's got some rough edges you have to put up with. Thank you. clear two more parts of Key's body, and then I'll eat my food. It should be ready by then to cool down.
I gotta take a phone call. Hold on.
Okay.
Now my agility's going up.
Hey, that's good.
That mirror having zero power points is not exactly a good thing.
I like it in the remake, Makai.
What about the remake?
No. I like in Makai Toshi Saga, the remake for One Just One Color. It, lets you know after battle what stats get raised. Which comes in handy.
Just got some more hit points.
Very nice. You know what's funny?
What?
At one point earlier today, my mutant had the same 93 HP your mutant did in the game at first. Hmm. I thought that was a cute little thing.
I just can't believe how anal people were about the two runs I had. They were like, I outright got a call to hacker for Transformers Devastation. I don't know what people's problem with that game is. It's not that hard.
Yeah. Well, I haven't played that game or know anything about it, so... But... Yeah, but I still believe you wouldn't cheat, so...
Oh, I just got a defense point! Oh boy.
Nice. It's good damage from the spells there. Alright, I'm gonna mute myself and eat my food, okay?
Okay.
Shouldn't be too long, but... Nice stats up, by the way.
They're finally going up. We'll see what happens when I have to go out to get better, more items, but... It's a nice improvement going over 93 hit points and one hit and you're dead. More defense.
I missed your stats because I was looking away at my screen. Oh well, next time I'll try to catch it. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go get more items. Hopefully this doesn't kill me, but...
Did you see my, text?
What?
Did you see my chat message to you?
Oh, oops. I'll have to fix all the... I'm fixing it.
Yeah. It's a...
Wait a minute. I don't want Breath of the Wild.
I just noticed it, so... Thought I would point it out. Good thing it reflects instantly.
What? I do that all the time.
Yeah. Why are you buying more fog books when you have a wand?
Adam crabs are immune to fire. Plus, I think...
Shrug.
Forgot about that, didn't you?
Oh.
What? More defense points, yay.
I guess so. It's been a while.
Goodbye.
Jire streamed some Final Fantasy Legend 2 last night. It's pretty fun.
Who did? Who streamed it?
Jire. A streamer that I watch who does several of different games, but a few key games, but mostly Final Fantasy and Final Fantasy Legend 2.
Well, you don't get any inventory in this game.
Yeah, you get much more in the second game. Which helps. The first game, they didn't push the memory as hard, so...
'99 strength wouldn't be a bad thing either, then I could get Excalibur and use that.
One good thing is Excalibur in Mikai Toshi Saga, the remake of the One Just One Color. It is infinite like in the second game. Which is not too shabby. But on the other hand, they fixed the glass sword from being from 50 uses to only one. So it's a trade-off.
Well, the glass sword wasn't nearly as powerful in the first game either.
It was one of the most powerful weapons.
It is the most powerful weapon, but it doesn't do 1,000 damage, though.
No, that's for the second game, yeah.
I'm getting a little tired.
Tired of grinding or just getting tired in general?
Tired in general. Yawning a lot. Ow! Will you let me grind to 999 hit points? That would be nice to know. Hello, man. How you doing?
Did someone join the stream?
Someone joined the chat, yeah. Good, my stats are heading up. That's a good sign.
Hello there, chat person. It is. Now just to clear out Key's head and then we're done.
I hate the boss at the end of it, though. If you're underprepared, it can just wipe you out.
Oh, well, I've got 2 submachine guns with my robots and a decently powerful ice spell. I'm good. On my way to Paul's world, I'm gonna grab an axe from my human and sell his longsword.
I wish they had a Saigon in this game.
Actually, no, I just want another colt. I'll use that for strength raising. Using what the game gives you is good. Yeah, Psyguns in the second game are so awesome. I wish there were enemies to drop them.
I think there are, I just don't know who it is. Probably wizards, if I'm not mistaken, but they're a bitch to fight.
I had Dad using a... No, there aren't, unfortunately. There's only 2 of them in the entire game. I had Dayu... They only drop, like, the wizard staff as the best thing they have.
And that's not a good item.
I had
What about Dad?
Ahead.
Hello?
Yeah, it casts death on everything, but flare is better. I just kept getting interrupted because I heard myself over the stream. What I was trying to say is I had Dad with a Psy-Gun against Apollo in my four monster run, and it did a lot of damage to him. I gave him a Psy-Gun instead of Flare, so he'd have a lot more uses of it. More agility is good.
Hold on, I gotta bring up retro achievements so I don't miss an achievement.
Actually, my mutant won't get to go against the phagocytes because the robots will blow an SMG.
As long as the robots don't get dissolved first. That's the problem with the Phagasus, is they're dissolved.
No, my robots have 39 agility. They're going to go first.
Well, my robots usually only have like 5
they're
agility.
They're both agility bots right now. Ha, that's why, yeah. You want to build an agility bot for the first several worlds. Getting all these weak encounters now in the first world that I don't need.
Yeah. The multiple hits do so much more damage in the first game than the second game.
Yeah. Although I had a fourth level Hydra monster or something, or fifth level, And its four heads did like 1200 damage usually on the enemies in the Venus's world, so.
Yes, I'm kicking it, old school hug. Gained a whole bunch of strength points rapidly. Gained like 10 in one shot.
Nice.
Ooh, got a lot of defense, too. Just gained 8 defense points.
That's a great upgrade.
Okay, I'm gonna move on. Wanna get better weapons and stuff, you know.
Yeah, you're stronger now. You should be able to handle Third World. For a bit. Yep. You've gained a lot of money, so that helps.
I want to get to the worlds that give arcanes, so I don't have to worry about buying new stuff.
That's the very end of the game. Like, literally, so you'll have to put up with breakage for a while, unfortunately.
Ooh, I just gained more defense! And now I'm getting the hit points I'm supposed to get. And hopefully I can keep one of these armors to Baiko.
Just upgraded two of my sabers on, well, one of my sabers each on my robot to lasers, and they gained 6 agility, so that's not too shabby.
Everybody loves the fact I call my characters ass on my channel.
Yep. Ass attacks. That's funny.
And hopefully I can keep one of these armors until I get to Baiko. I'd render them useless if I do. What does his sphere attack do, or nothing? At all.
Yeah, even if you do lose one, just grind until... It does nothing. Apparently, so yeah. Probably plot-wise, because he doesn't have the real sphere.
Kind of like Excalibur from Gilgamesh.
Yep.
We all remember that stupid thing.
Now let us fight like men and ladies who dress like men.
No absorb, thank you. Let me just make sure I don't freaking miss anything. Now let's find that hidden town, wherever it is.
It's to the upper right.
Cause I wanna get a few books, including Flare and stuff, if I can. ~99 mana and flare, you can imagine what that's gonna do. There's stone, I'm happy to have that. There's flare.
It's not as powerful in this game. Magic is weaker in this game than in,
2. I got 2 cure books too, so that'll help. Okay, what type of weapons are here?
Yes.
L sabers, P knives. I can sell the sabers. Actually, I gotta keep one spot open. There's an item I have to get. Okay, where is she? I can't remember where she is. And there's no maps of this place anywhere.
Yeah, the white key.
I forget where the white key is. Never mind.
It's in the little igloo.
I think I found it. There it is.
Yeah, I think that's it too. There's that ghost character talking again. Ugh, lost para gained weakness of thunder. That sucks.
Okay, I gotta remember where the white key is. Okay, I gotta see if there's a map of this place, because there's an item I gotta pick up, and if I miss it, I can't come back for it.
It's on the very top floor, just below the top, in the last room, below the top room.
Okay, Okay, I don't need the white key after this room, right? Because I don't want to...
Like I said, this game is actually much simpler than the second game. No, you're gonna have to come back here, so you're gonna need an... Actually, I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna quit the P-knife at this point and throw out the saber. Okay, I don't have room for the revenge right now, and it's... But I do want to make sure I can pick up the... Pick up whatever... The item I have to before I... Okay, I see why they want me to come back. I'll throw out Fog, I can... Actually, I'll throw out the Elect Book, I can get those easier. May the force be with you, and also with you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I should actually grind my mutant so he learns warning, because I'm gonna need it for a while, and probably replace his cure spell at the bottom and buy a cure book. Oh, I didn't know you could damage him with fog. And I'm reduced to turn my human to stone, so I have to buy soft potions too now. Good thing I was only in the second floor of the cave.
Wow, the sky world was short!
Yeah, it actually is. It's one of the shortest areas. The next one is much longer.
And hard, because Susaku keeps showing up, which is... Where do I get the saw from?
You don't...
Where is the saw? I need to know
what the... You don't need the jail key either, because I don't think you can go back.
Where is the saw? I think I remember it being in Third World, and... Let me look it up. Saw. I do not want to miss that. That's bad if I do.
I don't know. It's either in the Cloud City or it's in the next world. Well, you don't need to buy until you at least you beat Asherah, so...
Okay, it's in the tower. That's good.
So no need carting it around for the rest of for a long time.
It's in this section of the tower, so yes, I am going to have to cart it around for a while. And that armor was a huge help, as you could see. Totally made him useless.
Oh, okay.
It dropped his attack from 100 plus to 45. And then I just blasted him with spells and he fell over.
Gonna buy some eye drops too, just to be safe. My guys do attack physically a lot, so curse. I don't need to meet until at least the final world usually. I hope it doesn't take me very long to get warning. Maybe I should just go back to First World, too. That way... Yeah, I think I will. That way it'll replace my weakness, too.
Those things are so lovely in this game. They don't exist in the second game so much. Fog is so damn useful.
Yeah, only in like a couple of the volcano areas, pretty much. That's it.
Yeah, the fog books are so useful. I don't know why.
Against the right enemies, wand is good too.
Okay, let me pull up the map. I just don't know this map by heart. I know most of the Final Fantasy Legend 2 maps by heart, but not this. Man, those things hurt.
Yeah. When they start getting strong, they get really nasty, especially for a solo character.
And Dissolve is a lot worse in this game than it was in the first game.
Do you mean the second game?
Yeah. Okay, that's big for a mutant. Okay, I'm coming up to the flooded worlds. I gotta get both of those. That's achievements, ahoy.
Okay.
Jeez, I can't even touch jellies.
Sorry, I've been quiet. I'm just concentrating.
76, man. 76 agility. And that I'm just gonna get rid of. Okay, that we'll see if that. If I don't get the achievement here, this run's gonna stop. Until he fixes it.
What achievement?
Help the flooded world. As I trigger.
What achievement?
It's drain the with the whirlpool. It didn't seem to work. If I don't get it when I go back, then.
Oh.
And I died. Freaking jellies. Oh boy, looks like I might have to grind again.
Yeah, they're murder on solo characters.
Thank you.
You might want to heal yourself, too. Good job. I need a reset to try to see if I can get warning faster. Warning, I want warning and thunder to replace cure and ice. Or to replace the bottom thing and ice. And then
there are really not too many surprise monsters.
Yeah, but in the Cave of Light, if they do get a jump on me, they'll do some damage, so it's worth it.
P-sword! Now I can just get rid of the P-knife. I could just spam it.
Yeah. The P-knife cuts through the jelly's defense, I think.
Not that. I gotta go back down. I missed the saw. Oh boy.
Whoops.
And I don't know if you can buy them, so I'm not risking it. And if stone doesn't work on the last few bosses, I will definitely need the saw.
Once Suzaku's barrier is down, the hyper you find will kill him instantly, so... Or the hyper you can buy.
I can turn him to stone, too.
Once his barrier's down and you're fighting him for real...
I think anything but fire and paralyzing works. Okay, the army hat will go. There's the saw. Eat wand, you stupid jellies. Oh boy, getting destroyed again. Thank you.
Whoops.
Okay, I got the parachute. Where is the library again? Okay, library.
Look for a map. I'm not good explaining it.
If there is a map, I didn't find a map. Found a skyscraper map, but... There it is.
Oh. There's a hidden stone book on the second floor, just above where you find the information, or just below. You turn around and you search, and it's a hidden chest. No, you turn. Never mind.
Okay, I think I'm start the it's starting to come back to me now.
That's good. That's useless because if you die, it's game over. You might as well sell that.
Yeah, I know. Or throw it away if I can't do anything else with it. That would be good if I was running a team, though. Gotta be somewhere around here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Got the ROM now, too. Now to find that freaking town. That suit is helping a lot with defense. Suzaku's attack went down from 160 to...
The band helmet the Socho gives you, it has ult.
It has...
Yeah.
Well, I gotta give...
That headband the Socho...
Yeah. Whenever he gives it to me.
Oh, all. You're coming up on the part, that's why I mentioned it.
I'm gonna try the same glitch as the last game. Turning Warmech to stone.
No, in this one he's immune to it.
Is he immune to Saw or no? One of the two will work, probably.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Saw will probably work. I'm not getting any abilities. It's like, come on.
Oh.
Yeah, he put blinded you.
He did before. I reset.
Yeah, I saw that.
Never mind.
There you go. Don't you just love that?
That's a bad glitch. They should have caught that.
They fixed it in Makaitoshi Saga.
Where do you get the nuke bomb in this game?
Sawing the creator to pieces.
Where do you get the nuke bomb in this game?
One of the last few worlds on your way. One of the last few worlds on your way to Ashura. Thank you.
Okay, I gotta go.
Para. Level 2 ability. I want...
Okay, skyscraper. Are there any good items in the skyscraper? Not really. I said I got high agility. The hyper isn't the greatest thing for me.
Oh yeah, there's lots. There's the hyper cannon that lets you kill Suzaku instantly. There's... Why not? It works and kills him instantly. There's also various treasures in hidden areas, so... But they're all things that you can either buy or don't benefit a solo character.
I think I'm going to be grinding on this world a while after I beat Suzaku.
Yeah. Once you beat Suzaku and leave the world and come back, the first town you come across is back to normal. So I guess someone revived them after you kill Suzaku?
But I need to grind. I'm low on hit points again, and I'm coming up on Ashura. If he hits me with 6 heads, I'm done for.
Yeah, like, once you beat Suzaku... That's just 5 too many heads to deal with. Unless you mean 6 arms, either way.
Thank you. I once made a dungeon like this in a game I made, like, confusing like this.
Yeah. That's kind of cool.
Just turning everything to stone.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the first world, because I'm not getting warning at all. I want Thunder 2, but I'd rather just get the warning for now. And I know, you know what, screw it. I'm sick of grinding here. I'm gonna go back to there and just try to go through the thing. If I get a weakness, I'll reset. And my meat can finally gain some HP. It's been like forever. My human's got 776 HP now. He gained like 400 of it here in Astra's world trying to get warning.
Why that glitched like that. Now it's back to the grind. Trying to see.
Speaking of grind, at least me trying to get warning in Astra's world gives me enough money to buy two more laser swords. So that's pretty good. I was pretty much... I was pretty much broke after buying a lot of stuff in Apollo's world.
Thank you.
51 agility. Fuck yeah. I'll buy a cure book now in case I do get warning. And swap out cure. Oh, I don't have enough unless I sell my sabers. No, not even then.
Where do I get arcane? Is that the is that the fifth shop or, or is that east? I gotta try to find it.
Well, let me grind for some money then. It's the very last world.
Is the hyper good on anything else, or just Suzaku?
Yeah, just Suzaku as a boss. Everything else it works on too, but normal enemies, but boss wise, just Suzaku.
Okay, I can get rid of it then. I don't have the room to be holding items I can't use.
No.
I'm gonna have to hang by that second town. I'm gonna... Oh, that band's being real nice.
It's a great piece of equipment.
It's funny how they name some of the characters after the bosses in one and and the monsters in number two.
Yeah.
I hate the solve attacks.
Thank you.
I think I'm getting ready to take a break.
Yeah, that's okay.
There's more defense. Yeah, I think I'm done for now. I'm gonna go take a nap. Yeah, I'll highlight this later. Thanks for coming again. Should take one or two more sections depending on how grinding goes.
Okay.
Alright,
You're welcome.
I'm disconnecting. Later.